So, last vlog we had a problem with the image stabilization being all shaky and the fucking focus, but according to my calculations, I have shaved my beard off, so you can now see the extra fat I have because I'm pushing 40, and my face is like stores my Snickers bars in my, why am I stroking it? So yeah, we just pulled up to the spot to fly and we saw this van in here. We're like, what the fuck is up with this van in here? But then if you look further inspection, this whole fence is fucking broken and the whole goddamn front end of this van is fucking smashed in. So using our detective skills, we figured somebody was drunk and they didn't know they were supposed to turn and they kept going straight and they ran into the fence and they fucking hit that fucking goddamn pole thing, whatever. Also, a lot of people are here. We're gonna barbecue today with the Philly Quad Squad. Welcome to this fucking shit show.
Call me the bar breaker. You should kick me out the club. I'm a big bad wolf. I'm a Jameson thug. I wave high while I'm cave diving day high. Coated in KY, the Lord's you on the hayride. I hustle like an Ethiopian custodian. Crick, crap.
Okay, so now I'm about. Oh, wait. Oh, shit, I forgot about this. DaVinci has a kayak for me. Because I want a kayak to go fishing from. DaVinci had one and was like, you want this one? And I said, fuck yeah, how much money? He said, none. I said, even fucking better. Thanks, DaVinci. Fucking A. Barbecues, Philly Quad Squad barbecues with the homies, just hanging out with all the homies doing RC things. Everybody has cars and shit. Like a bunch of the homies got into trucks and RC cars. They got these giant ass ones with like 8S batteries that are fucking crazy. I'll show you a little bit of footage of that later. I had to eat so many hot dogs and hamburgers just now. I was so hungry, I feel so much better. This is pointless information, I just want you to know. I ate a burger and some hot dogs, two to be exact, and I feel a shit ton better. I'm gonna go rip my first warm-up pack of the day. I've been here for like an hour, just hanging out, being with the homies, having a great time, not even flying yet. Here's my shitty warm-up pack. Boop, boop, I booped you, boop. I figured since I have my camera on my tripod, I can narrate my little warm-up flight, so let's do that. There's my little Brain FPV, because it's a Brain FPV flight controller. All right. Did that look jiggly when it took off? It looks jiggly, huh? What's up with that? Oh, shit. Motorcycles. Oh, I missed them. I always miss them. I always miss these fucking motorcycle dudes. I've been trying to chase them forever. Oh, let's go check out that van. Check it out. This van, it fucking broke through this fucking fence. Are you kidding me? So the theory is that it was coming down this street and didn't know that it was supposed to turn. And it just crashed right there. And then whoever was driving it, oh, there's snot coming out of my nose, I can fucking feel it. Then whoever was driving it was like, fuck this, I'm not dealing with it. Corona. And they took off. So now that van fucking lives there forever. Oh, that was a shitty power loop, yeah. Oh, don't make me go under the fence. All right, you have to go through the hole in the fence to get to this fucking thing. And I'm just being lazy. And I don't want to do that. Did I hit the tree? No. Are there going to be more motorcycles? I'm really sick of there not being more motorcycles. That's my goal. I'm going to try to chase some motorcycles. Let's go see how everybody else is doing. Look at this squad, though. Look at this fucking squad we got. Oh, let's see them closer. Oh, Philly. Look at all the homies. Look at all the homies just hanging out. Being squad mates. Doing squad mate shit. Go Philly. I love Philadelphia. I love my friends in Philadelphia. It is so nice here. Let's power loop this thing. Let's do a nice, nice, clean. Yep. Nice, clean power loop. I was going to try to juicy flake, but I was like, no, my luck, I'd crash. And then it wouldn't be clean. I like how you can do those little rolly things on this. Like, you see how I did that? That should be a little closer. Yeah. Whatever. Still warming up. Still warming up today, motherfuckers. But yeah, if you like come up to it and you do like spins, whatever. Sometimes you can catch it at a good angle and it looks pretty cool. Those little cheating power loops, I like those little cheating power loops. Alright, where's the battery at? Battery's okay. Battery's got a couple more tricks left in it. I don't know. So this spot's cool, right? I usually fly over here, you know, the red gazebos. We usually just rip the gazebos. But to the side of it is actually this spot, which depending on how you're feeling is either more boring or funner. Boringer or funner, I don't know. But there's just like all this fucking trees and shit you can go through. So today when I do like my rail flight where I try to get like fancy and do all cool stuff, I'm just gonna keep it to here, maybe fuck with the gazebos, I don't know. There's this little like natural power loop. Nature has provided us with this little fucking tiny little stick power loop. So let's go ahead and hit that properly without crashing, because I don't want to walk today. What is that? Is that a fucking, what is that thing? What do you call it? Yeah, well, knife edge gap. Oh, knife edge, the power loopy thing? That's pretty sick. All right, one more. I've been practicing these juicy flicks to backwards because I think they're really fun. I just haven't like done one on anything like super cool yet. Okay, well, it looks like I'm walking after all. All that fucking bullshit for nothing. Be right back. Oh wow, this thing is actually like we were selling weed treats and drinks. So they got these little Batmans for like $10. I already ate the Wonder Woman, that's what I was chewing on. So they just come around and they sell little weed edibles in superhero shapes and weed drinks and shit, and it's fucking adorable. I would show you, but I'm not a fucking snitch, so I'm not about to turn the camera around on the fucking edible plug. You think I am 6'9", like some little fucking bitch? I'm having so much fun though. What a great fucking day with the Philadelphia. What a great day with the Philly Quad Squad. You know what I mean? I love hanging out and barbecuing with the homies and just flying and shit. I flew one pack and I'm having like the best time fucking ever. Speaking of that, I'm about to put my Insta360 Go on my new micro. If you didn't see my live stream on Instagram. Come check out my Instagram, I do the live streams and shit. I live streamed myself flying my little micro with my Insta360 Go. Wait, I'll show you what it looks like. This is a BQE 3 as fuck XL. It holds three stacks. Hey, run cam. My fucking camera you sent me doesn't work. Give me another one, please. And then I'll be like, it's tight. But it holds a 360 Go. So here's some footage from that. Is this how you vlog? I feel like I forgot how to do this. You want to see me do a cartwheel? Oh shit, never mind. You're not about to see a rip. I forgot I busted. I stepped on my radio, as you saw when I was retrieving the fucking thing, so I guess I'm just gonna tape it up. I stepped on my radio and this antenna, just the plastic broke though, like the wire still seems to be in there. Hopefully this purple electrical tape will do the trick. Oh yeah, this is great. This is fine.
Slightly transformed, just a bit of a break from the norm. Just a little something to break the monotony of all that hardcore dance that has gotten to be a little bit out of control. It's cool to dance, but what about a groove that soothes and moves romance? Give me a soft, subtle mix, and if it ain't broke, then don't try to fix it. And think of the summers of the past, adjust the bass and let the alpine blast. Pop in my CD and let me run a rhyme, and put your car on cruise and lay back, cause it's summertime.
So Pirate goes to a doctor and he says, I want you to look at these moles on me back. The doctor looks at the moles and he's like, oh yeah, I see, but I don't think you should worry. They all look like they're benign. No, count again, I think they're B10.
How about that juicy juice box of footage? That was the BQE 3 as fuck XL. You know what I mean? This little, I hope you know what I mean. That little frame is so good for little tiny cinematic stuff. And the Insta360 Go camera that I love, there's a link in my description where you can buy one of these. You should definitely buy one of them. It now has an FPV mode stabilization thing. I get like $15 every time you buy one. Look at the link and buy one so I can have some money and so you can have the super cool camera and you can make cool little micro videos like that. Everybody's got one of these so far is like, thank you for suggesting that bot. They are pretty fucking awesome. And they are pretty fucking awesome. Thank you for telling me I'm awesome. You're awesome too. Look at us being awesome. Speaking of that, I'm gonna go rip a motherfucking pack in this park. Here's me trying really hard to fly good, hopefully. Or just me crashing in a mediocre flight. You never know. You never know. Oh damn, I feel raindrops. It's pretty fucking gray up there. I haven't flown yet. I haven't flown a real pack yet, so I'm gonna try to get this in. You know what? This watermelon's really good.
It's crazy.
Careful. Think Quad Squad! Yeah!